In a rare meeting, Russian President Vladimir Putin huddled with North Korean leader Kim Jong Un at a remote Siberian rocket launch facility in Russia's Far East. The two went for a tour of the facility after a handshake that lasted around 40 seconds. While Kim is reportedly seeking Russia's support for military satellite development, Putin may look to restock its depleting weapon stockpile after its war in Ukraine.